Amarachi, y'a un big girl. Nous, comme un payback, nous sommes comme un par smiling. You look at this my bushmeat.
Yes, Naye Kejuba. You know we are in love with this young me. That's why we are smiling.
And yeah, thank you to your mother's thoughts. And Ebube, you go to Mazi Okolo, the parental park, and get the biggest keg of power. Mm. Look at him. Just like his father. Mm-hmm. That reminds me. Where is your mom?
She's in our heart, Naye Kejuba.
Look at him. My morning star.
What of that, Monica, your wife?
Forget about Monica. Don't you know you're a little sugar in my tea?
This one that you're crazy for this morning, I hope there's something behind it.
And did you see that big antelope in your house? And I sent Ebube to get the biggest carry of my wife.
See, because of this, your big antelope, I'll go and get your favorite egusi soup with powdered yam that I pounded with my own hands. Let me go and get
it. Wait, I'm coming back. I'm going to do something.
You're coming back. Come on. Let me go and warm this.
Come. Is anybody home? It's your mom. Chidebe. It's your ma.
Now you're welcome. It's why you disturbing this early morning. I hope there's no problem.
There's no problem, my daughter. There's no problem.
I have your seat. You're welcome. Now, should I get you something? Something like cold water or anything?
No, I'm okay. My daughter, I've come here this early morning to tell you something about Ekejuba and Ofodile. Ekejuba is not the right man for you to marry. Ekejuba is not the right man for you to marry, but Ofodile is the right man, rightful person for you to marry.
Nai, you know that I don't know for Ofodile. I love Ekejuba. He's the love of my life. Please allow me marry him.
It's the custom and the tradition of Umuadika that you must marry Ofodile. Two children is not enough for this big compound. Take a look at this compound. Just take a look. Look how big it is. And you are expected to have only two children. Two children is not enough.
It's enough for me.
No, you're supposed to be having like 10 to 15, 20. You're supposed to be having a 50 or this one. Not even 100.
You want to kill me?
The Umuada has spoken and it shall remain.
Nah, you know I'm not going to marry Ofodile. I'm not going to marry him. He's an old man. Good enough to be my father. Please come back.
Was that not Ikejuba? I saw sneaking out of your compound like a rat.
Deny. I cannot talk again.
Please, that's by the way.
Shall we discuss what we talked about about the two of us?
Nai, what did we discuss?
I want the thing of us becoming one now.
Nai, deny your body. I've told you several times in that number that I cannot marry a man like you. Just take a look at yourself. Look at your big tummy. Your big popo! Look at your dirty and rotten teeth! I'm pushing her! You can't even take care of yourself, not to talk of me! I can't marry you! Just take a look at myself! You're a beautiful lady like me! I expect me to marry a man like you!
Your man, no! I don't take my eyes off you now! I want you to marry me!
I can't marry you! Who I'm going to marry is a teacher, man! I love him and I'm going to marry him, not you! Old fool!
I don't even blame him. I blame the girls that spare his life. His days are numbered.
What? His days are numbered? What do you mean?
He will soon die, sir.
Hey, don't kill my husband, woman! Don't kill my husband!
Ah, missed it. Oh, God. Oh, Yande. I have missed it. What kind of thing is this? I'm not even caught anything. This one must be the one. It must be the one. Aye! Hey! This day is just wasted. I could not catch anything. Even the small rats I could not catch. It's like they have all held me to now run away. Hey! What a lie. I'll go talk around. Stop here! Hey! Hey, hey, hey! The VGG that seals his ears against the words of advice ends up in smokes in the grave. Ekechukwu, the Nkita that keeps a debt with debt does not recognize a heap of his feet even when he steps right into it. Your days are numbered, says Ishmael.
How dare you enter my cupboard now? If your God that his days are numbered.
You dead God! You dead God! Who claims to come to this world from his father? Tell me!
Tell that your estimate to serve itself! I'm not interested!
Ekechukwu, you are daring the God!
Let them do their work!
Daring the God!
My warriors! My warriors! Hope you have done your 40 days fasting and prayer program. Because the battle you are going to be encountering today is not physical but spiritual. Now put on your armor of God. Let's march to Ezumezu Shrine. Holy Ghost to say anointing.
Stop here!
What on Ezumezu's name? Are you fools doing this sacred ground? Do you want to die?
No! It is you that we die. Come in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ to destroy your shrine. My Bible tells me in the book of Isaiah 54:17, no weapon fashioned against